Bro, that was good. I caught that one on time. Episode 3. Eating a crepe. It's a crepe. Crepes in animes always look so good. Like, why do they always look so damn good? Every single time. Oh. Dragon Riders? Okay. I don't know why you're hesitant to eat it, because, I mean, it's not like you guys haven't been kissing this entire time. So Chris went ahead and created the entire Dragon Rider Air Force. She's gonna kill him. She's gonna suffocate him. Wow. Ma'am, why is she just there's no way that she can't just hide some type of way. What? A peek at what? Don't tell me the student council are the people that we saw in the intro. Which means that they're going to be very important later on. Up into his shower. It just hit him. It just dawned on him. He's like, huh? Yeah? They're touching. Really? However I like? I use you however I like. God damn. Familiar. How dare you insult his damn dinosaur like that? He's a freaking dinosaur. What? I don't like the way she said that. It gave me like creep vibes. awesome. It's a dinosaur. What do you mean? How does he feel about dinosaurs? Who would give any other different answer? He automatically know what happened. Damn, that's a long ass fucking way to climb. They don't have an elevator? Y'all magicians, teleport, fly, something. Ugh. Everybody's like, what? Yeah, that's basically how he powers up. Don't you stop this anime right now. I thought they were gonna stop it. Oh, that actually did her some damage. Wait. She took damage? Damn, she's quick. Dodge? Gohan, dodge! So that's his entire magic stat or magic prowess? Like, you have to have something else, right? She's just gonna fly on a dragon. She just jumped off and jumped onto the dragon. Now you have to deal with a moving target. Yeah, she dodged in midair. She's on a freaking dragon. What do you mean? Sir? Wait, but didn't he run into the middle of the the field? How is he on the edge now? His Cerberus. Bro, rock her shit. Rock her shit. Like, I believe in equality on this motherfucker. Why would they do that to me? Why would you do that? Why? Who the hell do you think you are? Who the hell do they think they are? Demon Slayer? Attack on Titan? How dare you do that to me? Well, of course, I gotta watch the next episode, but I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you did, please be sure to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe down below for more videos just like this one. Make sure you like me, love me, and talk to me down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.